Hello and welcome back to Bulba Plays our Buntiku Achievement Series. What? England. No. Mexico. We better hurry up and win this war and cut England off. Speed up. Good. Get that. Everyone else, come here. Check the culture grouping so you can have everything below that line. Oops. Would you maybe hand that over to Russia, Bohemia? He doesn't actually have any, he doesn't own any galleys, which I expected he would have tons of. Damn you, England. Still, getting their capital is going to make them want out like crazy. Looks like we have some Genoans to deal with. Now, actually, I should look at the regions. So I'm very happy to give him that. Yes. No, new plan. Come over here. We'll eat Gelray. Friesland, sorry. My guy took his single province. Suffice it to say, I am not impressed. Now, if you will give me money, and not being friends with Gelray, good. They're still a stupid city. Fine, you win this time. In which case, all I want from you is humiliate. No? Money and money, then. And I don't care about that even. He's technically happy. Something like that. The heck? That's better. Take care of that because we're at war. Yo. Kill them then. Actually, I'm probably just protect trade in Lubeck. I'd hoped he would help me with my rebels. I am apparently not in for that amount of luck. But anyway, we're allowed to peace out. We have gained an extra merchant. We would probably like which zone to be not getting as much AE. Probably this zone. Good. Colonize. Huh. Well then, colonize towards that location. No, I'll be able to do that in a sec. So instead we'll get this, with the idea of taking the island later. With our naval superiority. You will go to war with Aztec. And we will fabricate more claims on Poland. Can get to Papalo. And we'll go one over so that we can go get Tenaret and Tidor. Now we built all those manufactories. So we probably have a whole bunch of these that are worth doing. Especially if we get rid of that. Less interested. But whatever. Now, how many boats does Sakalava? So actually, well, I'll generate a claim and see if they'll give in to a holy. Well, I guess I'm not threatening you. Well done. No, I'm gonna have to deal with that. Yeah, I can handle it. Now we were going to fabricate on you. Good. And we wanted here. Ha 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 ha. Oh, what don't we have? Oh, we don't own the printing press yet. Sure. Get to do some development, maybe even in our capital. No, maybe even there we go. Yeah. He's still the wrong religion, so I don't really need more claims. Whereas I do 100% need claims on Lithuania, who is the same religion as me. And with that, we call an episode. Mm-hmm. Yeah, he's got peasant problems, but he'll deal. So, this episode, we finished off all this coring. We went to war with Lithuania to make Russia love us a little bit more. And to get some of the Lithuanian stuff for ourselves. I hope you've enjoyed watching and that you'll join us again soon. Bye-bye.